the Commander.
Look at the size of this man. 7'3" tall, 400 pounds. The self-proclaimed show stealer.
Behold the unbelievable presence that is the eighth wonder of the world, Andre the Giant.
The true meaning of a larger-than-life superstar.
And introducing the champion from Grenoble, France, weighing in at 520 pounds, he is the WWE United States Champion, the eighth wonder of the world, Andre the Giant!
Gentlemen, I wouldn't wish the pain of this structure on my worst enemy. Trust me, I've seen a few of them in this match before.
Put on your smile and eat your positivity up, because here comes... Here comes the leader of the C Nation.
Already so many accolades for this young man.
And believe me when I say, John Cena is only getting started.
And introducing the challenger from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 240 pounds, John Cena!
Already multiple United States and WWE titles to his name, John Cena.
This is all for the right to call yourself the United States Champion, to put yourself in the echelon of John Cena, Ricky Steamboat, Steve Austin, some of the greats of all time.
Over 40-plus years of history for the United States Championship, and a new chapter is written tonight.
And Xavier Woods reverses. A stalemate of counters. And set right into the corner. And Cena finds himself on the receiving end.
Answer after answer for each other's offense here.
And Woods saw it coming.
Jumping knee strike, lines out. And that was a well-executed attack.
He skirts around it.
Short clothesline hits its mark.
Caught him right in the jaw.
What a shot.
He switches it back around. Set him up for the side rushing leg sweep.
Gentlemen, business is about to pick up.
Setting foot in the ring now. Quick thinking pays off. Taken down to the canvas.
Oh, that can rock you.
What a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Staved off that attack.
Hard side kick.
The challenger's looking shaken.
Setting up for something here.
The threat of a pile and another superstar being unleashed on you has to be mentally taxing.
Well, only if you let it be, Cole. You can't be worried about what's going to happen inside the Elimination Chamber. You have to stay focused on what's right in front of you in the moment.
And that definitely made solid impact.
Look with some agility.
From behind. Back suplex.
There he is. He looks focused on the task at hand.
You can see the fire in his eyes from here.
Ooh,
I think it's time to make far from finished.
Butterfly suplex.
Ooh, turned it into a jawbreaker.
Double arm lock. He's positioned up on that turnbuckle. Woods finds an opening. Right across the face. From the middle rope. Yeah. What a splash! Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver.
Oh, man. Right to the arm.
Hyperextender on the spin kick to the midsection. Oh, man.
Uh-oh.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
Into the arm track. Quick reversal. Ooh, pulls it out.
Holds back Ziggler's attack. And just like that, he sent a crash into the floor. He deflects it right back.
Look at this strength.
Power slam.
Looking for a difference maker. Well, he may have just got one. DDT.
The challenger eating up some damage. Counters. To be in the elimination chamber. He's been placed in the corner now. Crushed in the corner.
He knew that was coming.
Here's the cover for the win. Kicks out after one.
Oh, punishment he's taken, and yet he's still in this match.
Boom, running STO plants.
Nicely done.
He steps foot in the ring again.
Sweep. Nicely done.
Pulled back into the hip toss. Woods finds an opening. On the outside now.
No place to safe in the elimination chamber.
That's it, Stan. This could be it.
Oh, package drive.
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted. Oh, he kicked out.
And look at the disbelief on the face of the champion.
They both know what's at stake. Neither competitor is going to lose easy here. That almost did the job for Xavier Woods, but now he has to be wondering, what else do I have to do?
Still in this.
Headbutt to the back of the neck.
Oh, the headbutt.
Comes back into the ring.
Oh, not today. Caught by surprise with the DDT.
It's kicked out. Kick out after one from the challenger.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included.
And that cuts Cena right off.
Beautiful.
Out of the ring on the chamber floor. Sit out slam. Boom!
Just lighten up the chest.
He's ejected from the ring.
Command.
Just reversal with an elbow right to the mouth.
Oh, my God.
match so far. This falls count anywhere match. Is it teaming in the three count?
Here.
And out of the ring he goes. Side shot on the top.
running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
What the leg? Look
at this. He just tossed the leg.
Oh, look at the cripple the leg.
Looking for the submission move. Seven to eight down. The Boston Crab.
Look at the back position.
Cena. Cena's in trouble. Is Cena going to submit?
How much can Cena withstand? How much pain can Cena take?
Display of leg strength.
Cena has to find a way to reassert himself.
Another one! Just punishing.
Getting him into the corner.
Oh, man!
And now, guys, this is a very concerning development. Referee needs to examine the situation.
Now, this is the result of constant attacks to the torso area. And he keeps his focus on an attack to that target.
And we see the attention being put in the torso area.
Up high, down hard from the Mox.
We could have a new champion.
Two.
The determination of the challenger keeps this match going.
You can just see how much this title means, how much one is willing to go to claim themselves as the new champion.
And Omos is as surprised as we are. He clearly didn't expect anybody to kick out of that.
Any more hits in that area could leave him dizzy.
That'll turn your lights out. John Cena, top rope. Take off.
Oh, leg drop on the top rope. Are you kidding me? For the win. Two.
Title match stays alive.
Incredible to think. After everything we've witnessed, we are still at a stalemate.
Is this necessary?
Rip it at the eyes.
Oh, loving blow.
Up the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
Lift off.
Moved out of the way.
Climbing the turnbuckle now.
Shoulder tackle.
Cena plans in motion. Blast off. Diving shoulder tackle.
Big forearm.
Ross got a pretty good cut from that one, too.
Oh, boy, Byron. It's time for your favorite thing.
I'm ready, Corey. Are you? Are you ready for the five-knuckle shuffle?
Look at Cena now. We know what he has in mind.
Cena, get right to the midsection. He's got him up there. Here comes Cena, and Cena's in control.
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
With the reversal.
Disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Big shot block. That'll stop you in your tracks.
What's he gonna do here?
STF apply.
John Cena, the patented STF. He may win tonight via tap out.
New champ. A new era begins.
The Falls Count Anywhere matches never disappoint, but this one might go down in the annals of the WWE as one of the best ever.
Here is your winner, and new WWE United States Champion, John Cena!
And nothing to scoff at with that win, gentlemen. They got it done.
After that win, this superstar stock is rising, and they are dancing all the way to the pay window.